Well, today is 420, the unofficial celebration of marijuana. Events are planned throughout the area today to celebrate, and law enforcement says they will have extra patrols for people driving high. Now, on Capitol Hill, Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer is trying to decriminalize marijuana under federal law. His bill would let states decide how to treat marijuana. Marijuana is currently illegal under federal law, even though it's legal in 8 states and Washington, D.C.